Hi, I'm John Cranton. Let's talk college football action on Saturday. Got a late night rivalry game as USC heads to South Bend to take on Notre Dame. Battle of two good bowl bound teams with flashy offenses. USC comes in with a 5-1 record, 3-3 against the number. The offenses have been carrying this team under junior quarterback Matt Barkley. 16 touchdowns, 4 interceptions. He's completed 68% of his passes this season. Don't have much of a ground game with the passing offense. 20th in the nation with 297 yards passing per game. They have outstanding wideouts with sophomore Robert Woods and freshman Marquise Lee, although Lee has been banged up this week and hopes to be healthy for this game. Defense has been suspect last year and most of this season, although they are off a terrific game. A 30-9 win on Thursday night over Cal. Defense not only allowed 9 points, but 5 turnovers in the game. USC terrific on the road, 6-2 against the spread their last 8 road games. And when they're a road dog, 10-3 against the number the last 13 times. Now, Notre Dame has home field, and they're off a bye week in this game. They got the right guy leading this team, and Coach Brian Kelly in his second year in his up-tempo spread attack. They're 4-2 on the season, having won 4 straight games. It's the passing offense that is really up-tempo and attacking that carries this team, averaging 273 yards passing per game. They have sophomore quarterback Tom Reese in charge of this offense. Remember, he started the season as a backup like last year and only took over when Dane Chris got hurt. He has 14 touchdowns, 6 interceptions. Defense has pretty good overall numbers, just 21 points per game. However, they have been suspect at times. Last game against Air Force, they gave up 33 points. And back in September, they had a loss to Michigan, giving up 35 points. Another thing about this Notre Dame team, can be sloppy with the football, 15 turnovers in 6 games. Now, many public teams are overvalued at home like Notre Dame can be, and that's the case with the Irish. 8-16 against the spread when they're at home facing a team with a winning record. Now, last year when these two teams met out in USC, Notre Dame won the game 20-16. You really can't put any stock in that game. It was cold, rainy night in Los Angeles. Notre Dame won despite 4 turnovers. And USC didn't have quarterback Barkley. He was injured, and Mitch Mustaine had to make his first start. This looks like an even game all the way with two great passing teams, so I'm grabbing the underdog USC Trojans in this one. Now, if you're looking for winning plays all weekend long, Jim Feist has his biggest play of the college football season on Saturday, his college football game of the year. This play is 10-1-1 since 1999. You can grab his next big one on Saturday. Enjoy the games, and we'll see you next week.